Hi guys, Sirocco the Puncher here. This is my Apple AirPods. I got it almost 2 weeks now. So this video is gonna be my review. I am not a tech free. I am a regular guy that they are using them. So it's gonna be, from my perspective, the review. So let's start first. This is, as you can see, is the charging case. It's very, very small. Look at my hand, how small it is. You just open it like this. And you just see the AirPods. You have this green light, which means that the AirPods are fully charged. And also, let me have it there. One of the most important thing about the AirPods is that they are very, very light. They weight. Let's weigh them. Look how light they are. 4 grams. It's 4 grams, and this is very, very important, because when I am just wear them, I don't feel that they are in my ear. This is very, very important. They are very light. You forget that you got it on your ears, and you just listen to music. It's very nice and very, very awesome, the weight of the AirPods. Another thing that I like, it's the pair with your iPhone or your device. It's very, very easy. For example, you just open your iPhone and you just turn on here the Bluetooth, and the only thing you have to do, let me zoom in a little bit, the only thing is just to open like this, and here they are. You can see the Apple AirPods. You just take the one out, you put it in your ear, like I'm doing now, and they are just on. You can see the battery here for the charging case and for each of the one of the AirPods. You just close them, and you see here, as you can see, this icon, which means that the AirPods are on, so you can listen to music, to YouTube, everything that you want. Let's go first in the settings. On the AirPods, I'm going to show you something here. You just go to the Bluetooth menu. Let me find out. Here. And you find the AirPods here. And you can have some settings here. You can change the name of your AirPods. Here are mine, AirPods Kimon, which is my name. And here you can have these settings, which mean that here on the, you have this sensor. If you just tap it double, twice with your finger, you're gonna have to choose between to stop or to play the song that you are listening, or to come out the Siri, or nothing. This is the three you're going to have it. Then you have another here, which is about the microphone. About the microphone, if you want the microphone to be on the left or on the right AirPods, on both. I am just choose the both, but it's important this, because if you double tap it like this, pop up, you can come up Siri, or you can stop, or you can pause or play again your song that you are listening. Let me show you now the charging case. At the bottom we got the lighting port, which the just ordinary Apple lighting cable. You just charge them. Here we got, as you can see, the Bluetooth pair button. You just press it. The first time you're going to pair your AirPods with your device, your Mac, your iPhone, even an Android device. Very important. It's open like this, which got magnetic here, and it's closed by itself. And same magnetic we can find, as you can see, to the AirPods. We got here this light. Green means that the AirPods are fully charge. If you press the Bluetooth button but like this, it gives you this light, white, that blink out, which means that it's going to pair with your device. Also, this light, it's going to be red when it's charging your where your Apple AirPods need to charge, because they don't have a full battery. Very easy. Let me remove them a little bit, show you. inside how they are, as you can see over here. We got where they are just touching, and here we got very clever designs, as you can see over here. Very light, very small. Okay, we know that Apple loves the design and loves to be very, very small in device that they are make. Let me now show you the box. The box here it is. I bought them 200 euros. We got some paperwork over there, and also the lighting cable, which I'm not using them because I have it from my phone, the same cable, of course. Apple says that if you fully charge, you're gonna have 5 hours of fully music in each one of the AirPods. But for me, I was very concerned. Okay, we know the battery about the AirPods, but what happens with the battery of my iPhone? Because I'm going to listen to music and I'm going to have my Bluetooth on for a lot of time. So, as you can see here, we see that the AirPods are fully charged and 51% for the charging case. But I was saying that what happens with my iPhone, because I'm going to listen to the music for 1 hour and my Bluetooth is gonna be on. And then when I'm stopped listening, I'm going to work. And what about, will my battery on my iPhone dies? I'm going to say that 1 hour or fully listening to the music with the AirPods and Bluetooth, it's gonna be on. It's going to lose 6% of your battery on your iPhone. I just measure it out every time, 2 weeks now, and only in 1 hour listening to the music full and Bluetooth on the iPhone, it's gonna lose 6 to 5% of its battery, which is very, very, it's amazing. So your battery gonna last for a full day almost. And this is very, very important. Now, let's go to the disadvantages about the Apple AirPods. And the most important for me is this. I'm going to show you. Here is my classic standard Apple AirPods. And we got here the remote control, which means we have volume up, volume down. If you press it twice, you go to the next song. If you press triple, you just go to the previous song. But the AirPods, they don't have this. And this is one of the biggest disadvantages about the AirPods. If you are wearing them and you want to volume up or down, believe me, there are two ways only you can do that. First, you just press volume up, down from your iPhone, which is not the best because you have to have it in your pocket or somewhere near you. But this is a wireless. I want to have it 5 meters away from me. But no, you have, if you want to volume up and down, you just have to do it by itself. Second, if you want to volume up or down, you just tap here, Siri come up, and you just say Siri volume up, volume down, which is not the best if you are in public, as you can imagine. So this is the worst thing, because it's not very, very quickly if you want to volume up or down. Second is, if you want to go to the next song or to the previous song, the only way to do it is with your iPhone again. When the song is playing, you just go like here, and you go up and down, up here to go to the previous or to the next song. So you cannot do it immediately with your AirPods. Hope Apple in the next software, firmware, it's gonna update it just to do it like double tapping or triple tapping here, which is gonna be very, very, very quickly for us. And second and third disadvantage, I noticed it, you know, I am using a lot my AirPods, and I'm feeling that if my volume is fully up, like here, like this, fully up, the AirPods are very, very loud compared to the AirPods. The AirPods are very, very loud. If I am listening to the same song and the volume is up, it's gonna be louder here than the AirPods. I don't know what exactly is, maybe because it's wireless or something like this. Conclusion, I am very happy I bought them because I need wireless. I didn't want the cable, the cord. Believe me, 90% of all the AirPods I have damaged, I break down it because the cable was damaged, 90% the cable, and not the AirPod by itself. So I hope that now I am not having cords, cable, and it's gonna last a long. It's gonna last more. It's gonna last more. Okay, we know that they have a battery and maybe charging a lot of times after 2-3 years, maybe they're gonna last lower the battery. But the cable for me, it was very, very... The reason that I bought the wireless, because I'm running, I'm working out, and I'm feeling free with them. This is what I want to say. I'm feeling free because you can do any exercise, you can do anything without the having the cord. And of course, they are very, very light, so you just don't feel like that they wear them. They are not going to fall from your ear with nothing at all. If you just, they are not falling. And I'm very, very glad I bought them, this AirPods. If you have, guys, if you have any questions, just write it down below in the comments. Of course, like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.